Rajah Dat. What up, y'all? We back with Rajah Dat, the Oracle, aka Picasso Mommy, and we here with a life update. Man, there's been a lot going on. As you can see, there's a box in the back. We are moving.
We're moving on up.
Moving. Today is the day. My husband done did his big one. He bought us a house. Trivial. Yeah, that man did. In this economy. Let's talk about it. Yeah, that man did his shit. Yeah, we're packing up. We're putting all the shit in the truck and we're about to get up out of here. I'm very proud of him. I'm very proud of this journey. It was long and arduous, and it felt like we were just prying open a vault door with our bare hands. And now that we're in there, we gotta go ahead and count our blessings. That's what we can do. Yeah, those is different kind of problems, and I'm grateful for them, you know? I've been changing the lyrics to songs that I like, but that don't have a particularly well-meaning, you know, message. But the money we make, the more blessings we see. That's it. So yeah, I gotta get back to packing. Probably wrap this up with a few stitches of this house and some memories, and then we'll probably do like a house tour or something. Maybe not. I don't know if I want y'all in my space like that. But still, I'm gonna give y'all something. So I'm gonna go ahead and get to what I need to get to, and I'll be back with y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in. This is just a little snippet, you know what I'm saying? I had to go ahead and bring it to y'all first so that y'all can hear from the horse's mouth or whatever. Had to get this last video out in this crib too. I might just do a little wrap around in this crib. Come on, let's go.
I think I'll do a wrap around. We'll wrap around.
Let's go. You know, we done had some memories. We done had some memories in here. Let's walk around. I can't believe it. We're out of here. We're blowing this popsicle stand. Y'all know this view too. My closet. Y'all know this view. My closet is damn near empty. Just got the few little clothes that we just, you know, wearing. Y'all know this view. It's done. We're done. We're wrapping it up. And that's all, folks.
That's all, folks.
Alright. Deuces. Go ahead, you can stand by. Yeah, yeah. He can't hold all of y'all.
Yeah.
See you. Like, wah wah. Wah wah. Unbox my stove with me. Fresh stove. Yeah. All right, y'all. We got the new cribbo. I know it looks pretty similar. I guess we have a theme or a kind of layout that we like. I personally like open floor plan, plenty of natural light. So I guess, you know, most of the cribs you're gonna see me in is gonna look like this. So I'm currently in my kitchen. I just cleaned the bathroom because I've been funky for the last day or so because we've been moving, sweating up the storm, and you know, sweated off a few inches. So I had to clean the bathroom first so that I could put me and my girls in, but I wanted to go ahead and get this kitchen cleaned up because we're gonna be having dinner tonight and I don't got time to be stressing out and doing all that. So I'm gonna get the kitchen together. Then I'm gonna go hop in the shower and then I'll come back to the, you know, common areas later. But yeah, we made it, we made it, we made it, we did it, we did it, we did it. Finally celebrate, relax. This next week, weekend is Anthony and I's 12th year anniversary. We're going into our 13th year, fourth year married. So yeah, there's a lot of exciting things happening. My mom was just talking about, like, you know, the highest stressors that people go through is childbirth, buying a home, losing people, things like that. And I've been back to back going through, you know, these transitions. Overall, I'm very, 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 very grateful because I know that I am in a position that many people are not blessed enough to see. So I'm happy. I'm gonna get to cleaning and straightening up and getting my life together, y'all. It's great to be great. We'll do a house tour later when things are together. I'll be getting together an invite for a housewarming. So yeah, probably we'll do a walkthrough before the housewarming and let y'all see what's to it. Deuces. Rajah Dat.